Here's a look at this skull that I have that I've marked out for the high points, and this just helps me when I'm sculpting a block in of the head. These are the points that I'm looking for to mark in early on. And so the widest point from side to side, the center line, the cheekbones, and the jawbone. Those things I like to get in early and thin, and then I can build on top of them to create a likeness of the person.